Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm gonna do the Huey gunship tutorial. Also, if you wanna be in any of my later vids or something, join the Discord. The link will be in the description. And anyways, enjoy. I'm gonna start building right now. So the seat right here, it's gonna be a main pilot seat, but as always, I don't have it because it's on my main helicopter. So just replace that with a main pilot seat. But this one still stays as a pilot seat. Yes. when you do this part, make sure that when you start your helicopter, you press shift or control to start this back rotor here, and then test if your A and D works to see if it turns the right way. So that's what I'm doing right here. So that is the wrong way. So I'm gonna reverse the controls. Okay, so this is the part that makes it fly. So you want to make sure you have it exactly like mine. Make sure it's like exactly like mine, or else it's not gonna work, and you're gonna go complain in the comments. So don't complain in the comments if it doesn't work, because you gotta make sure that it looks exactly like mine. Weight and everything. So, yeah. Also, make sure they're on toggle, your motors, and then the bottom motor should be at 10 speed, and then whatever controls you want, but make sure the top one is at 20 speed, toggle, and then the opposite controls of the bottom one. Just like this. I'm gonna delete that one so I can test this. And the doors, you can make them whatever control, doesn't really matter. I forgot to make these the E and Q. Okay, so if it doesn't move the first time you press it, then try pressing the other button on your motor. And also make sure your ballast beams on the bottom are the same as mine. So they're all on 5 density, like this. I'm just gonna reverse the controls here to make this a bit easier. Alright. Oh, and that one just, I think that one froze because of motor 2. Alright, I'm just gonna copy the controls from this one. You can have these on whatever controls, the guns, but I'm just using the ones that I normally have. There you go, and it should fly like this. Now, this one I'm in right now is a little bit wobbly because I deleted a part. And then, you should be good. And then you can just paint it after however you like. I might just skip to that part. So, anyways, thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys liked it. And be sure to join the Discord link in the description. And I'll see you guys next video. But I'm gonna show you, well actually, no, never mind. Alright, see you guys next video.